into the wall. That the eastbound traffic going away from us, but look how slow westbound traffic is. That is just because of the inclement conditions. Oh, and look at that. We have an accident occurring right in front of us here. That truck spun out. I don't know if they hit somebody. Still spinning into the wall. So eastbound 435 at State Line. Now look at cars coming onto that. More cars involved with this accident as well. And we talked about prevailing speeds up there. This is the worst case scenario when we have accident, when we have the precipitation begin to fall during the rush hour and prevailing speeds are up there, and now the conditions are worsening and it's getting slicker.